Watch it. Here, watch it. Here's how. Because I want to change bits. I'm going to tell it go back to that 000 point. So I'm going to tell this over here to move back to 000. What else am I telling? All right. Now we can change bits on it. I'm going to put it back in the jog mode. I'm going to raise up my X.
You mean your Z?
My Z, I'm sorry. Now if I put it on fast, it raises up faster. Just so we can change the bits. This just makes it easier to re-zero it, because all I have to do is bring it back down to my piece touches. Now watch what happens if I tell this to go back to 000. Bang. Oops. See that? Because my 000 is no longer the same as 000 was before. Now with this bit on it. So somebody hold a piece of paper here and slide this in and out. That just barely touches. If I bring this thing down, I'm going to bring it down slowly. Can you move it?
I can drag it out, yeah.
It will move?
Oh, yeah, it'll move.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Now. Now I'm going to tell that that's a 000 for that bit. So it again told it to zero everything out. Now we got to go in and I got to load the code for that part of it, the pocket part, the round hole. All right. But not much of that code. You didn't have to do much. So we'll turn it back on. We'll show it the whole round back. The first time it's not going to hit anything because it sits up in the air. It thinks it's cutting now, remember? So you press that tip down and so it comes down, goes around and drops down one more time. But each time you gotta change bits, you gotta load a different part of the code for each part of the code goes for each bit you wanna run.
Where's all those codes at? Is it on the screen?
Yeah, in fact, I don't know if anybody was watching this thing. This all these things here run is it's going, it tells you right on the screen each X, Y, and Z spot that that thing is at all the time as it's running through there. Alright, now I'm going to move back to 000. Alright, back to job. But then we'll change bits, change pieces of wood, and show you something else. Thank you. That's been actually been pocket carving. Now I'm going to put in a 90 degree V bit, and we're actually going to do some V carving.